Hello, everybody. Welcome back. What do we know about the new Van Helsing movie? Will we be able to enjoy the newest Warner Brothers movies without leaving our homes in 2021? And how will Kate Bishop look in the upcoming Hawkeye Disney Plus series? This video will help you to find out the answers to these questions. Also, it'll provide you with the latest and the most interesting movie news. Peter Dinklage will star in the reboot of the well-known and popular 1984 film The Toxic Avenger. The upcoming movie will be directed by Macon Blair. It'll tell us a story about a loser who is turned into a huge monster with superhuman strength after falling in a drum of toxic waste. Later, he becomes an underdog hero who tries to protect his son, friends, and the local community. A Twitter account, XRealmMatthews, has posted photos from the set of the upcoming Hawkeye Disney Plus series. They revealed the first look of the MCU's character Kate Bishop, played by Hailee Steinfeld, who is shown alongside Jeremy Renner's Clint Barton. It's possible to notice that the actress holds an old bow and wears a violet sports suit in the way that the character from the comics does. Plus, some photos show a dog that will probably portray Lucky the Pizza Dog. Also, it's been announced that the filming process takes place at a New York City subway station. The movie director Patty Jenkins has claimed that Wonder Woman 1984 will be the first film released on HBO Max in 4K Ultra HD. Further, it'll be the longest movie in the DC Extended Universe. Its official runtime is 2 hours and 31 minutes. That's 10 minutes longer than the Wonder Woman film released in 2017. And finally, the movie star Gal Gadot recorded a video for her fans as soon as the tickets to the movie went on sale.
Hey guys, I'm so excited the movie is finally coming out.
Take into account, the film is going to hit the theaters on Christmas Day. Marvel has changed the opening credits to Black Panther on Disney Plus in honor of Chadwick Boseman, who died in August. Consider that it would have been his 44th birthday on the 29th of November. The night before it, Robert Iger, a Disney executive, tweeted a message asking Boseman's fans to watch Black Panther on Disney Plus in order to pay a tribute to the great and talented actor. The newest photos from the set of Mission Impossible 7 have shown us Tom Cruise and Hayley Atwell filming an awesome car stunt in Rome. Also, the actor decided to greet his fans during one of the breaks. If you look at the picture taken during this meeting, you'll notice that the 58-year-old Cruise wears two masks, a black face mask over a blue surgical one. Universal Pictures has announced that the Van Helsing reboot will be directed by Julius Avery, known for work on Overlord, and produced by James Wan. What's more, Deadline magazine informs that Avery is also going to rewrite the script written by Eric Pearson. Nonetheless, right now there are no details about the plot of the upcoming film. On the other hand, according to Universal, the new Van Helsing movie will be a wonderful mix of thriller and horror. According to the Times magazine, the Supreme Court of London has refused Johnny Depp's request to appeal against the findings of a judge who has stated that the actor is a wife beater. The court has announced that Depp's appeal application hasn't a reasonable prospect of success. In addition, the actor has been ordered to pay an initial £628,000 of legal costs to the British tabloid The Sun. Joe and Anthony Russo inform that they work on the Extraction sequel. What's more, it's expected that the filming process will start in 2021 because the brothers have also revealed that the awesome and exciting script is almost ready. Warner Brothers has officially announced that all its upcoming movies will be released on HBO Max on the same days as theaters. Among these films are such long-awaited masterpieces as The Matrix 4, Dune, Godzilla vs. Kong, Mortal Kombat, and The Suicide Squad. All in all, there will be 17 Warner Brothers movies released on HBO Max in 2021. That's all for now. And what do you think about the mentioned events? Please stay with us to discover more exciting movie news next week.